What's going on, everybody? Sharif Ishak and Fletcher Mackle with your sports. Tuesday, the Saints offense looked much better than they did Monday. Jameis Winston had a couple good touchdown passes. Plus, Tyrann Mathieu, even better. A PBU against Jameis Winston. Plus, he intercepted Winston in team drills in the end zone.
Yeah, you did mention Jameis Winston having a good day on Tuesday. 100% correct. On Monday, when he returned to practice fully after missing some time with that foot injury, he was definitely rusty. But on Tuesday, he made some sensational throws, not only in 7-on-7, but also in full 11-on-11 team drills. One of the recipients of a beautiful pass from Jameis Winston, rookie first-round draft pick Chris Olave, who head coach Dennis Allen says has taken a big step forward in recent weeks.
It was a nice play he made today, so I think he's getting more comfortable in what we're doing. But you know, let's don't put him in the Hall of Fame yet. Let's make sure he realizes he's still a rookie and got a long way to go.
So it's still to be determined when it comes to Jameis Winston or any of the starters playing Friday night against the Chargers. Dennis Allen saying they've gotten a lot of good work during these training camp practices.
Yeah, we just heard about Chris Olave, the Saints' first-round draft pick, one of their first-round draft picks in 2022. Right now, let's go to the other side of the football and talk about a defensive rookie, an unheralded guy, Nephi Sewell, an undrafted linebacker from the University of Utah, who for the last 3 days has been running with the Saints' first team.
We ran kind of a similar defense at Utah, so there was a lot of carryover. There's just little nicks that, you know, that is different from what our defense is to here. So it was kind of easier for me to pick up, especially with like understanding route concepts and coverages and how they all work all together.
And Nephi Sewell is hoping to join his brother Penei Sewell, who plays for the Lions, and being on an NFL roster. Next year, Nephi says he hopes to have all three brothers in the NFL.
That's right. His youngest brother is still in college. Maybe he gets drafted next year. As for Nephi, he'd never been to the Deep South until he signed with the New Orleans Saints. He says he's adjusting and he loves the Houdat Nation.
The city and the whole state welcomed me with open arms, and I'm just grateful for it. So it's definitely been a good experience.
Did you enjoy the crawfish when y'all had those?
Oh, I did. Even though I would probably just like to have someone open it and do it for me. But other than that, the crawfish was good.
Sewell isn't the only undrafted player trying to beat the odds and make this roster. You can also add tight end Lucas Kroll, plus running back Abram Smith.
Yeah, and let's not forget Kirk Merritt, another undrafted player who's also playing wide receiver and running back. It'll be interesting to see how he's used on Friday night against the Chargers. For Sharif Ishak, I'm Fletcher Mackle, WDSU News.